Hello, folks, and welcome back to Legend of Grimrock. I'm going to continue the game here. We've got one more scroll to get, one more section to do, and this is Time and Tide. To teleport, I think you've got to throw something at the teleport. Let's see here. It might help save the game. I think we need to shoot an arrow. There's a bow that we had. Down here, probably nothing. They go back there. Well, at least it didn't take me back to the start. Every time I step on here, I mean, get the same thing, huh? Nope. Oh. What is that? The pressure plate right there. Four. I figure out where the teleport goes. Okay, the trick here is that you gotta get to all these trap doors before they close. What's the catch here? Being a little by see an arrow. No, just not. I can't see. Well. What the hell? I don't know what's in there. Item at this damn freaking thing up here. Yeah, the teleport at? Oh, there. I guess it went there. What the hell is this at? No idea. Okay. Well, nuts. I see the plate. I have to throw it on now. War room now. The same place. No need jumping down there again. Here. No, I think that's what we wanted, but device. There's no buttons, I don't think. No secrets. So, this is about all 4 screws. Well, folks, I'm going to get gameplay right here on next video. We're going to place the schools and watch hell break loose. Let's see here. Behind these walls, there's monsters. When we place all the scrolls in the proper alcove, it's going to open up the walls and monsters are going to attack us. So, stay tuned. Thanks for watching and take care, folks. Bye. I'll talk at you later.